fighting from the storm till the damage is done. Anniversary, yeah? I was here for the 20th. I'm gonna be here for the 60th. Okay. All right, this is an old Creedence Clearwater Revival song. I know you all love to sing it, and I'd be happy to hear you sing it. Okay.
Before the storm,
honor
that's been coming for.
Have you ever seen the rain? 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 Oh. Thank you so much. Yeah. Wow. Well, I recorded this one, yeah, in the 80s with, well, actually, Paul Stanley asked me to do this one, and it's called Hide Your Heart.
Your prayer.
good time? Oh, it's brilliant. It's great to be back. We're gonna slow it down a lot now because, as you know, I've been recording many, many, many years. A lot more years than all of you have. I see you here, you're all youngsters compared to me. But this was, I'm gonna take you back to 1976. I know half of you weren't born then, but this is my very first hit record. I had never, ever been in a recording studio before I was discovered in a nightclub in Swansea in South Wales. And all of a sudden, I'm whisked off to London to make demos. And this is one of them, and this is my very first hit rocker record, Lost in France. I was lost in France, in the fields the birds were singing. Lost in France, and the day was just beginning. As I stood there in the morning rain, I had a feeling I can't explain. I was lost in France. Home, I Wow. Thank you so, so much. Yes. Oh, well, you know, I've been singing since 1969, and over all of those years, I've met some incredible people and worked with some of the biggest superstars in the world. And one of them was Robin Gibb, and what a wonderful man he was. And he wrote the next song, and it's called To Love Somebody. We'll be right back. to love somebody, to love somebody the way that I love. Oh, you are a fantastic audience. You're having a good time. I'm going to take you back to the 70s now. Oh, wait a minute. Has that little girl got plugs in? She should have. Okay. Righto. This was my very first hit record in America in 1979. Do you remember this? It's a nothing but a yay! Are you ready? It's a nothing but a it's you when it's too. It hits you when you die. It's a fool's game. Nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain, feeling like a clown. Yes, it's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache. Love until your heart breaks. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, the next song is the title of my book. I've written a book on my memoirs. Yeah, and it's coming out on the 28th of September. And it's called Straight from the Heart, yeah. Watch out, Stuart. As long as I know it's straight from the heart. Yeah. Oh. aren't we lucky that it's not raining today? Okay, we're going back to the 80s now. And a couple of years ago, I was totally devastated to hear that my friend and mentor, Jim Steinman, passed away. But he wrote some of the most iconic songs ever written and gave them to me. And I'm sure you know what's coming up here. Do you remember this one? Yeah. Are you ready? Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming right. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, then I see the look in your eye. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I get a little bit restless, I dream of something wild. Every now and then I get a little bit helpless, I'm lying like a child in your arms. Every now and then I get a little bit angry, I know I've got to get out and cry. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, then I see the look in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then a time I was falling in love, now I'm only falling apart, and there's nothing I can do, total eclipse of the heart. Once upon a time there was light in my life, now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, come on. And again. Wow. All right, Nigel Hopkins. Yeah. know you'll never be the boy you always wanted to be. Every now and then I know you'll always be the only one who wanted me the way that I am. Every now and then I know there's no one in the universe magical or wondrous as you. Every now and then I know there's nothing any better, nothing that I just couldn't do. I was falling in love, now I'm only falling apart. Nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart. Once upon a time there's light in my life, now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, come. A total eclipse of the heart. A total eclipse of the heart. Turn around, bright eyes. Turn a good time as well. And this is the title track of the album that it was on, is Faster Than the Speed of Night. Yeah. Another Wonderful. Okay. You know, this next song is bittersweet for me because, you know, when I was a young girl singing in my bedroom with a hairbrush, not a microphone, I never had a microphone. I used to use my hairbrush when I was like 16. And I used to sing songs of Tina Turner's. And she was my hero, you know. And the biggest compliment I ever had. I met Tina Turner on a few occasions. I was very, very lucky to meet my idol, you know. And she was so fabulous. But in the 80s, I recorded a song that was not a hit for me. But 2 years later, Tina Turner recorded it, and it was her biggest ever hit. So there's only one, simply the best, and that's you, Tina. Thank you for your inspiration. Love you.
Come on, everybody!
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, I was going to do another three more, but I'm told we have run out of time and I can only do one, so... Okay, so here it is. Let me have a look at you. I need a hero! My friends, my band, don't you think they're fantastic? On the drums, awesome, Matt Pryor. Oh, sorry, why the hell did I get that wrong? It's because I'm always thinking of you. Alex Toff, what am I talking about? Alex Toff, I can't believe I did that after 30 years. Anyway, our fantastic, our bass player, and he's the guy that put the band together and put the songs together, Ed Poole. Our incredible lead guitarist, Matt Pryor. I believe I did that. And another guy from Wales, a fabulous keyboard player, Nigel Hopkins. Oh, dear God. Okay, then thank you very much.
See you next time.